It never ceases to amaze me just how many England fans manage to get their hands on a ticket for a big World Cup game. England are again wonderfully well supported here in Germany.
Yeah, and there'll be an expectant crowd as well. The players know unless they produce top class stuff, they will also get on their backs now and again. I think the England team are more than capable of going the distance in the competition.
Are inseparable at the moment. The ball too close to the keeper. Downfield from the keeper. Mikael Ballack. Frings. What a fine pass. Frings. Stopped him in his tracks. Such an accomplished player in possession, and the ball has gone out for a goal kick. Terry, players of both teams always trying to put pressure on opponents in possession. Defender took responsibility, lost the ball, can't afford to give up possession there. Not very often that this defender goes into a challenge and doesn't come out with the ball. Pass forward. Real chance here. In the air. Got to it somehow. Played out by the keeper, David Beckham. One of those defenders who always just seems to get a foot to the ball. Lahm. Frings. Werns. Trying to squeeze it back to him. Reclaims the ball. Friedrich. Schneider. Frings. Gets rid of it quickly. Friedrich. Schneider. Read that well. Great positional play. A little loose. This is Podolski. Podolski! Well dealt with by the defender. Frings. Good idea.
Anticipate. where that ball was going to drop, and he was there to put it in the back of the net.
He needed some help from the crossbar on its way in, but there's no doubt they deserved a goal there. Underway, scoreline to 1-0. Now they might get in here. Defenders here, there, and everywhere. Ballack. Too many goals to tell you about. The score at half time is 1-0.